Drake against Chris Brown. Who wins in a boxing match?
Drake against Chris Brown. I don't know what Chris Brown present, but Drake will win because I'm going to help train him.
Shakur, I've never seen him boxing in many, many years. Number one, number two, number three, number... You have to go down all the lists to finally you get an opponent. How frustrating is it? Because you're a very hard worker. You're putting in work.
It's very frustrating. Like I said, I'm a competitive fighter. I love to box. I love to fight. So it's very frustrating when you're trying to get all of these fights and it's not happening the way that you want it to happen. But God has a plan for me. I can't focus on the bad. We got Edwin in front of us, and that's the focus right now.
When I go around and I interview the biggest celebrities and ask them what's the fight they most look forward to, they all say Shakur and Tank and Shakur. Do you hear that too, that everybody wants that fight?
Honestly, I'm just starting to hear it. I'm just starting to see that. But, I've been saying it for years. I've been saying it. Honestly, I done said it to Tank before. I done said it to people that was around Tank that I think that me and him going to be the biggest fight. So, when it happens, it's going to be amazing. I'm definitely coming to do what I'm supposed to do, and I'm going to shock the world.
Hopefully, Prince Turkey, the Sheikh Turkey from Saudi is watching this. Go to Saudi, you guys each make $100 million or more. I think it's that big of a fight. You and Ryan Garcia, how big is that?
Me and Ryan Garcia?
You fought him in the amateurs, of course.
Okay, I mean, it's a big fight. It's a big fight. I would definitely be down for it. So if he want to fight me, tell him to get happy.
Edwin Los Santos is watching this. What do you tell him?
Be ready. You got what you asked for, champ.
You like fighting guys that come forward and throw bombs?
I don't even know if he's going to come forward. We don't know. You got to see once the fight happens. You don't never know until you get inside the ring. Last fight that I seen him fight, he was moving all around the ring, and he wasn't standing in front of Joseph Adorno. So we don't know.
Okay, couple more, I'm done. Crawford and Charlo, what do you think?
A hell of a fight. Rocking with Bud, whoever he fight.
Crawford, Canelo?
I think Bud outboxed Canelo.
Shakur and Loma. If Loma's watching, what do you tell him?
I think I'll smoke Lomachenko. The problem is, Lomachenko is on like the downside of his career, so like getting in front of me will be really bad for him. He's a great fighter, though. I don't take nothing away from Lomachenko. And he looked great in his last fight.
He won. I thought he won. I thought he beat too, Devin.
So, honestly, I can't say that. He is on the downside. But he still is a great fighter with a lot of experience, so he know what he's doing.
November 16, everybody tune in. If you're not in Vegas, make sure to watch it. If you're in Vegas, come. Tell everybody where to follow you on social media.
Follow me at Shakur Stevenson. I'm about to make Thursday night great again, so tune in. Let's do it.
Future Pound for Pound King. Let's Ellie Sekbak reporting.